How y'all been, San Francisco? How y'all feeling? It's good to be back. It's always good to be here in this city. We're from the Bay, but still, you know, just coming to get that city energy, picking up all this beautiful energy right here. We appreciate it. We want to start playing some songs off this brand new record we released on May 13th called Sage Motel. It's been a real pleasure to watch people find the record and then really dig into it and vibe out with it, you know what I mean? So we want to showcase those vibes. And this one's called Let That Sink In.
I'm
so much.
I was like, I have to. Looking like a
San Francisco, in 2020, we put out a record. Right on March 13th, when the world shut down, he gave you a record. We're gonna give you the title track. This one is called It's Only Us.
Thank you.
first single off Sage Motel. This was the introduction. This is, I think you're gonna like this one. It's called War Paints.
Oh my God.
You gotta hold them. You gotta hold them a little tight on this one. Let them know that, you know what I mean? You're happy to be here right now with them in this moment, sharing this time with them. I'm gonna send this one out to a beautiful couple right here. Beautiful couple. Two lovely people right here. My good friends, Courtney and Mike. This one right here is called Say You Love Me. This one goes way back to 2015, it's called Hanging On. Thank you. Motel. This song right here is very personal. I mean, they're all personal, but this one just hits a special place. Make sure you find balance in your life. Make sure you make time for the things that are important besides your work. Besides your dreams, you know. Chase your dreams, but also love the people around you. Don't forget about them. Be in the moment. Don't get caught up in the bullshit of dollars and cents. This one's called Crash and Burn.
Silence is the only sound.
We want to do this song for It's Only Us. This right here is about family. Because you know we all got that. We all got some sort of extended family, friends that are family, you know, real blood. And what we say is that you don't pick your family. You know, you don't get to choose people you're related to. You just got, you know what I mean? You gotta deal with it. You gotta just kind of, you know, cope with the good family, with the bad family, with the fucked up family, the strange family. You know, everybody's got those different pockets of things, and you just accept and try and be tolerant. You know what I mean? Make compromises. Be good to your family, and that's what the song is about. It's called All in the Family. started in this city. This band started in San Francisco. So long history, it's been a long journey. So if you've been here from the beginning, because I know there's some people who've been here from the beginning, you know, we appreciate you very much. Even if you're brand new to the party, you know, we appreciate that too. Thank you to everybody for coming out tonight. We want to thank the chapel. We want to thank everybody and anybody who made this night special. Make some noise for the folks who put it together in the lobby with the motel. Make some noise for those folks right there putting in work. Make some noise for DJ Triple Man. And make some noise for the chapel for hosting this tonight, y'all. We are Monophonics, we appreciate you. We're gonna see you real soon. This is the last song. This one came from 2020. It became an anthem for a lot of people. So we wanna leave you on that high note. We wanna lift you up and have you floating out the front door. This one is called Last One Standing. Thank you.
San Francisco. I said San Francisco.